how to play tennis, rules of tennis. Hello to all the sports enthusiasts out there. A tennis match can be played by either two players or four players as a team. Tennis matches are played on a variety of surfaces such as court grass, clay court, hard court, and carpet court. The objective of tennis is to hit the tennis ball with a tennis racket over the net to your opponent's side of the court. If your opponent is unable to return the ball, you win a point. The main goal of tennis is to win enough points to win a set and win enough sets to win a tennis match. Rules of tennis. 1. A tennis match is played either a best of three or best of five set formats. 2. For the best of three, players need to win two sets. 3. For best of five, players need to win three sets. 4. To win one set, a player must win at least six games. 5. Players need to score 4 points to win a game. 6. The tennis games are scored starting at love, or zero, and go up to 40. 7. Points are awarded in scores of 15, 30, and 40. 8. From love, 15 represents 1 point, 30 is equal to 2 points, and 40 means 3 points. 9. If a game lands on 40-40, it's known as deuce. So in this deuce situation, a player must win two consecutive points to win. 11. For winning the set, a player must win six games by two or more. 12. The opening sets will go to tiebreaker if it ends up 6-6, where players play the first to 7 points. 13. The final set will not have a tiebreaker and requires players to win by two games with no limits. 14. The game of tennis starts with a toss that decides which player will serve first and which side the player wants to serve. 15. The server must then serve each point from alternative sides on the baseline. 16. At no point does the server's feet move in front of the baseline on the court prior to hitting their serve. 17. If a server fails to serve correctly, then he or she will get a second chance to serve. 18. But if they again fail to serve properly, then a double fault will be called and the point is lost. 19. A player drops a point if they fail to return the ball in either the correct areas in the court, hits the net, and/or fails to return the ball before it bounces twice in their half. 20. If the ball hits the net and then fails to go in the service area, then out is called and they lose that serve. 21. Once a service has been made, the number of shots between the players can be unlimited. 22. If a player's body, clothing, or racket touches the net or net post while the ball is in play, the opponent automatically earns the point. 23. If a player distracts his opponent or obstructs it in any way, then they automatically lose the point. 24. If the ball is hit on any part of the line, the point is called in, and if the ball is hit outside the line, it is out. 25. The ball is changed after every six games. What is let in tennis? Let is any instance where players replay an entire point, except when it's called on a second serve. There are a few situations when an umpire may call a let. 1. The ball hits the net and lands in the correct service box. 2. The ball hits the net and makes contact with the opponent before hitting the ground. 3. The server hits the ball before the opponent is ready. And that's it, folks. I hope after watching this video, you now have a brief and comprehensive idea about the game of tennis. Share with us your experience in the comment section down below. If you like the video, hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.